Sometimes Percy takes stone trucks to the other end of the line. There, he meets engines from the other railway. One day, Henry wanted to rest in the shed, but Percy was talking to some tank engines.
It was raining hard. Water swirled under my boiler. I couldn't see where I was going, but I struggled on.
Oh, Percy, you are brave.